goodbye. I wonder why a little. Why the gods above me, who must be in the know, think so little of me, they allow you to go. When you're near, there's such an air of spring about it. From major to minor, every time we say goodbye.
Once in a lifetime, you met a special person. That's wonderful. husband, and he's going to carry on the way I want to carry on. I'm not going to carry any ladies' clothes, I'm sorry to say. But his personality is better than anybody I've ever met in my life. He lights up a room, he really does. When you walk into that shop, when he answers the phone, you can see the happiness in his voice and his face. And that's worth a lot. So Bobby, best of luck.
Cart number one with the windshield.
Thank you, Ada.
She was cart number one.
And Bobby, we're so glad to have you.
This is the first job in the golf business that I've had. I was fortunate to learn from a gentleman like Mr. Gipp. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else for the past 9 years. I don't really know how it's been 9 years already, but time flies. He's taught me literally every single thing I know in this business. You know, from just ordering to treating the customers right to answering the phone the same way every single time, so running the T-sheet. I mean, I don't have to tell you guys how it runs, but you know, I have fortunate to have a great group of ladies in this women's club. I hope that I can continue to run and operate and treat you guys with the respect that I've seen Mr. Gipp give you guys throughout my 9 years here. I know that I can. And I look forward to everything that the future has. And just thank you guys for everything you've done. And I'm mad at Bonnie, and I want to talk to her. She's leaving me, and thinks it's okay.
Good job. I love you, Bobby.
You have to deal with us.
And Ada, we want to thank you both so very much for everything you've done for us. And we have a little something for you from the club. So come on up here, but first, I want to go through this first. You're going to have too much time on your hand, and you're probably going to be drinking too much wine. So we got you a book of rules, just in case you forget. But I want you to open up the first page, because that's the best rule, the most important rule.
You're right. Rule number one, Ada is always right.
Okay, now, just in case you've had too much wine and you're out there and you lose your ball, you'll be able to see that one, and it's got your name on it. So can't lose that one. And when you're on the tee and you hit that ball and the tee goes flying, you'll be able to find those pink ones for sure. But most important, after a night of partying, I know you're going to lose count when you're adding up that score. So.
I want those.
Hey, we never want to have those. I said if you believe you don't learn to count.
But that's with you. Thank you very much for all your years of dealing with us.
women.
You girls are easy. I really appreciate every one of you. We've had a wonderful run for the last 40 years, and I wish all of you the best in your golf and in your life. Thanks again.
Thank you.
I think my husband is a little bit sad about retiring, but very happy. He's looking forward to it. He's got a lot of friends he plays golf with in Florida. I play Marjon, makes me very happy. But I do have to say, he'll be up here probably back and forth a little bit. You might see him around, and if anybody needs anything, just call. We have a home in Florida. You want to come down and play golf, just give us a call. I got two guest rooms. You're more than welcome. And my poor husband, I think Coralie said it to me very, very, very nicely. She said, how is he going to deal with retirement 24-7 with you?
I love being with you.